channel. I'm Angela, and this channel is about showing deals of all kinds. Today, I have a Dollarama haul for you. It's a general haul. It's a little bit of everything. There is some summer stuff, because I don't know about you, but I am ready for summer. I am sick of winter. I live in Canada. We are sick of snow. I had a snowstorm last week, but today it looks like summer outside, and I'm embracing that. So, without further ado, let's go straight into it. I found these, I missed them last time because they sell out very quickly, for $1.75. Tomato cages. My tomatoes, I have finally got a garden. I lived in an apartment in the city for so long, so I never really had a garden, but I finally have a garden, but my tomatoes never work out because I haven't been using any protection. They just never work out. So I'm hoping, I got six of these, I'm hoping I get some good plants that I can protect the tomatoes from being destroyed by weeds and bugs. So I'm really hoping. They were only $1.75 each, and if they're a really nice, proper, good set. So I'm really looking, and you can use other things for them as well, beans and stuff, but I'm going to use them for tomatoes. These, yeah, I was very excited. The only thing I wish is I found collapsible ones that I could store easier. But besides that, they'll do very well. Now, I also got this, not a summer thing. I looked for this. I had this once. I was going to purchase it once, but last year they were everywhere. I had wanted this for so long, but then I thought, I'll get it next time. For months, they were nowhere to be seen. Well, they just restocked them, and I snapped it up. I do plan to paint it and make it really cool, but it's a nice decor piece. It's a nice fun game for kids or adults, but it's a beautiful wood decor thing. And it was $4 tic-tac-toe, but it looks so nice. And I plan to stain the outside wood with like a dark walnut stain so it's gonna look so pretty. I got the dark walnut from Home Depot. It's just a regular stain. They're very inexpensive, but $4 for a beautiful decor piece and functional. It's the kind that you can put on it's not the chess set. It's not a chess set, but I think it's more accessible, and especially if you have kids, it's really fun. So yeah, very happy I found that and it came back into stock. Okay, now I also got these because especially for summer, bowl covers, or oftentimes, I'll be honest, I lose, and tell me in the comments if you're one of these people as well, I lose my covers for my plastic or glass containers all the time, and I can never find a cover to put them in the fridge and stuff. So I got these bowl covers. They fit 8.5 by 16.5 inch bowls, so that is perfect, which is 21 centimeters but to 41.9 centimeters, so almost 42 centimeters. So that's perfect. I've used them before. They work really well. I mean, they're not going to give you a tight seal, like if you turn it upside down it will leak, but to protect your food and stuff, and then for picnics and stuff, this is perfect to put over your food in between servings and stuff. And $1.25 for 20. You cannot beat that. Okay, now I just got this. It is so cute. It was $1.25. And it's a notepad with calendar. And look at that cute little calendar. And that is great for like journals or just agendas that you have. Like if you want to have a little cute little thing on every page. It's perfect. And is that a sticky or is it a... Let me see. And okay, before I go on and open it, and look at how cute the notepad that comes with it is. It's so beautiful. This is perfect for journaling. So perfect for journaling. So I'm just going to open it up because I want to see if it's a full sticker or if it's just a sticky. Okay, yeah, they're like, okay, it's not a sticker at all. It's just a note, like it's a notepad. But you can easily just tape it into a journal and stuff. And look at how cute that is. You get so many of them. And January to December 20. Yeah, and there's numerous ones for each. There's like 4 or 5 for each month. So that's really great. And then you get this beautiful, beautiful little notepad as well. So, and look at the detail. If you can see like that, the etching, and it's just so pretty. Okay. Now, I also got these hook and loop fasteners, and it was $1.25 as well. And they're just great for DIYs or even hanging posters and stuff. It's just a really, yeah, it's got the fuzzy side and then the hook side. Okay, now I also got this for summer. How many people go to the beach or the pool and you've got your phone with you, but you look around and you don't want to leave your phone on the beach unattended. You don't want to leave it. So it's a waterproof pouch. Now, I would definitely test this at home before you take it out and expect it to protect your phone. But I have used these type of things before and they should work very well. The one I had before worked very well. So I'm hoping and expecting this one too. And it comes with a strap that you can put around your wrist and stuff. And then you don't have to worry. And even if you're with someone at the beach, you want to go into the water with them and stuff. So this is just a great, they had different colors, but for $3 to save your gigantic, very, very expensive phone, I think it's a perfect deal. And it's very large, so it does and will fit a larger phone. Yeah, so it definitely will fit the iPhones and stuff. So I don't know about the mega size phones that are now, like the pluses, but it will definitely fit a standard iPhone or Samsung or something. Yeah. Now, I got these a little while ago, still during the Christmas stuff, but I have seen some still around. But they are beautiful, beautiful plaid placemats, and they were $2.50 each, and they are pure fabric. But the great thing about these, I did get 4 for actually using on my table, but I also thought these are such a beautiful color. They could be used year round if you want to make pillows out of them or something. These are just stunningly gorgeous. And that's why I got them. Like they're just, and they're already, and they're a very thick fabric and they're already doubled. So you just have to open it up a little bit and stuff in pillow stuffing in it, or put it, open the whole thing and put an actual pillow form in it. But they're so beautiful, and it's not that weird vinyl stuff that tends to be on the back of the Dollar Tree ones. This Dollarama one, it's fabric, canvas fabric on both sides, just so beautiful. So I did get 4. Yeah, I had forgotten them. They had been put in another bag, so I didn't haul them until now. But beautiful. Dollarama has some amazing placemats that are this quality. I was very excited. Well, I'm not sure if I said this, but it is a shorter haul today. So this is the final item. So I got tights. 2 different types of tights. These are curvation tights. They are very expensive if you bought them at Walmart or something. They are plus size tights. It's because I'm plus sized. Yeah, so they range from 165 pounds to 295 pounds, depending on which size you get. But these are so beautiful. This one has like the roses and the design on it. And these ones are just plain. But I could not believe I got these for $3.50. at Dollarama. Now, any size you are, you don't have to be plus size. They have amazing, amazing tights and nylons and everything for very inexpensive compared to elsewhere. And they are very good quality. Like these are brand name. They just happened to get them, I guess. So, yay! Well, thank you so much for joining me today. And if you liked what you saw, please hit the like button because it really does help YouTube promote me. And I really appreciate every person who takes the time to comment or hit the like button or subscribe. I truly appreciate that. So thank you so much. And if you're interested in seeing more, subscribe and hit the bell notification. So YouTube does notify you when I post, because YouTube has been not notifying people in general when people post unless they've hit that bell notification. So everyone, thank you for joining me. Have a wonderful, blessed day and stay beautiful.